CloudNAS Business and Enterprise now integrates with Microsoft Azure AD for cloud-based identity management. Users of Office 365 for Business already have access to Azure AD and can use the same login. This video will walk you through the simple setup process. If you'd like to learn more details about Azure AD's integration with CloudNAS, click the link in the description below. The integration procedure is straightforward and only takes a few minutes to set up. If you haven't already set up Azure AD on your domain, refer to the proper documentation to set up the system. Add your users and groups and assign users to the proper groups. You will use these groups to manage your users' access permissions. Log into Morro Cloud Manager as an administrator. Under Team, click the Domain tab. Here, you can select Azure AD from the drop-down selection and click the button Switch to Azure AD Mode. In the login window that appears, input your Azure AD administrator credentials and accept the necessary permissions for the application to function. Your users can now add themselves to the Morro Data account by logging into the Team portal. When they log in for the first time, they will automatically gain single sign-on authentication. All users, including administrators, must log in at least once to access the network file share on the cache drive. That's it! Manage your users and groups easily through Azure AD. When new users join Morro Cloud Manager, their groups from Azure AD are synced and can be assigned file and folder permissions. When users join Morro Cloud Manager that are in pre-assigned groups from Azure, they will gain the proper permissions automatically, making onboarding new users as simple as assigning them a group and having them log in. Learn more about CloudNAS and discover the other features introduced with version 3.0 at morrodata.com.